better get done. Let's go. Now hold up. Here, Adolfo Himo, no longer as Adolfo Waffle anymore. I don't know why. About to get some chest day, some shoulders.
And we're about to hit chest, shoulders, and tries. But
better get this good workout in. We got Caesar right here. Get warmed up. Feel me, hurdy dig. Hey, what's up, bro? Alright, he's not much of a talker, but like it's all good. Right now we're gonna try to make our own bench.
Yeah.
With some wooden chairs.
I mean, yeah.
As you guys can see, we have made perfection.
Thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us. Travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us. Makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause ominous vibes and I guess anonymous. What's up, danger? Hey, don't be a stranger. Cause I like high chances that I might lose. I like it all on the edge, just like you. Hey, I like tall buildings so I can leap off of them. I go hard with it no matter. I could keep the world balanced on my nose. I had a slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
Up. 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 Up.
200 miles per hour with a blindfold on. Mama always asking, where did I go wrong? What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Travel 200 miles, I'm knocking at your door. And I don't really care if you ain't done wrong. Come on.
We just wrapped out a workout. It was pretty hard, but you know, we got it through. Wait, where you at, Adolfo? Adolfo, come here. Right now, we're about to go clean our cars, you know, so we can show it off. Yeah. Home gym right here. I know it isn't much, but we got to work with what we got, you know? All right, so I'm currently eating some steak with some wiener and some rice and some tortillas, some fruit punch. Recommend this, it's so good. But right now, me and the boys just left to go eat, and later on we're gonna see what the move is gonna be later. And yeah. All right, so the move was to stay home and sleep. I don't know, I guess we were like all tired. I was really tired, I just wanted to take a nap. Yeah. All right, so this is the part of the video where I explain why I haven't really been uploading as much on YouTube anymore. And the reason to that is because I wasn't really in a good, like my mentality wasn't really good. I was like always like always down, and like I like doing YouTube, but like I felt like people wasn't like really enjoying it as much. So I like that kind of put me down. And the last video I posted was like 7 months ago. It was like, who can catch the best, and that was like 7 months ago. And like, look where we're at right now. We're in March 2020. And like, I know you guys have heard, I know you guys have, about this whole coronavirus stuff, that people are quarantined. And like, I wanted to make this video specifically for those people who are like all bored at home and don't have nothing to do. I figured, why not make a video for those people, since my job is to like entertain people. And I love entertaining people. I like making my friends laugh, making random people laugh. And now I'm still learning new things, and I'm trying to like be more positive, keep the right mentality, and just be just constantly keep uploading. And I'm gonna be uploading vlogs a lot now, and just some workout videos, some dares, or some like whatever, you know. But yeah, I just want to like clear this out, and I'll be back with a new video. I promise you guys that. Peace.